Balsa Beach.
Southern smoke.
It's Durant music.
Mama only 35, but she go to school though. Mean, but she cool though. Jazzy and she classy, but she quick to act a fool though. A car in a crib in the background, all clean. Used to work at Walmart, now she work at Walgreens. Used to be a cashier, Mickey D's cashier. All about the money, she ain't leaving to the cashier. She a pharmacist in the city, acting bad here. Tired of them lame, she was dating them last year. She be at the liquor store, she be at the corner store. But you would never catch her on the corner though. Grey Goose, Nouveau, she don't drink Coronas though. Hood chicks point them out any, many, mighty mode. Yeah, I got a hood bitch fetish. I don't want her number unless she hood bitch ready. Getting money still, I feel the hood heavy. I'm addicted, I can't help, I got a hood bitch fetish. Tattoo, weasel, tattoo, weasel.
Stay ready, bougie hoe be playing. Let go.
Is a stripper. Lakeisha don't like her cause her baby daddy tipped her. With rumors round town that her baby daddy flipped her. Lakeisha more respected, Felicia more richer. Kenesha in the picture cause Felicia is a cousin. But Lakeisha and Kenesha been friends for a dozen. 12 years strong, they be shopping, they be clubbing. Blood real thick, but that don't mean nothing. Felicia real pretty, thick fine pretty. Her number in about every nigga phone in the city. You know she from the hood cause her attitude is gritty. Where the money at? She got it tatted on her titty. Lakeisha is a savage, she finer than your average. All she eat is red beans, cornbread, and cabbage. Even though she from the hood, she teaching, she a graduate. Put her in detention cause Lakeisha is a bad bitch.
Log on to the biggest website on the planet. Up to the minute, hip hop news, music, and videos.
www.djsmalls.com.
We got the internet going nuts.